Captain Lockjaw's Buried Treasure. That one. I want to do it and start a new scenario. Because before it was like, get 10,000 monthly profits. But now I think it's just get 15,000 at all. You don't have to get it as monthly profits. You just have to get 15,000. Alas, me hearties, and welcome to Planet Coaster. Shiver those timbers and take charge on this explosive pirate pirate. Yeah, see? Acquire 15,000, which I did last time. I had over 20. So I should be able to do it this time without any sort of issue. It's like 800 guests, build two rides, 900 guests, four rides, 1,100 guests, 15,000. So last time, I had this done. I literally did this last time. It just didn't give me the gold because it was a different scenario. It was like the 20, 10, oh, 150, oh, there we go, there we go. I don't know what I'm saying. Right, so all the stuff seems to be the same anyway. So I might just try and build a very similar park than I had last time. Maybe. I don't know. I know that to get big, I know to set up toilets, shops, all those different types of things. So I should be better off right from the get-go rather than needing a bunch of boo-hawk. Buildings now. Let's put in some rides. Which one was excitement 2.2, 2.7? Okay. People are afraid of the teacups. What the fuck is wrong with people? No, it's 1.4. So this is more excitement, more fear. But it costs almost half of what that one does. So maybe we should put down the teacups. Okay, I don't need no fucking controls. I know what to. We might put you in alongside this one. Because this one is already done. So I know how to work this. Like, I just copied the design of this. This is the queue in. Okay, place entrance. So the entrance then will be... Wait, where's your entrance? It's right beside the ticket booth. So I'm going to do the exact same thing, baby. Put you over there. Nice. Here we go. Wait, how away is yours? Yours comes out and down, but I don't need to do that because fuck you. That's my solution to everything. Fuck you. I don't need to do that. I pay whatever I want to do. Yeah. Can I curve it a little? Whatever. Don't care. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Raise door path, choose path two. Okay. Yeah, okay. I don't have to do that anyway. I need to set up some scenery around it. This is all basically the same stuff as I was doing last time, but this time I'm going to do it better. It's stronger. With hookers and blackjack. You know, forget the hookers. Where's the bigger tree? You need to block off the pathway on the way in because it needs to look cool. Confirm placement, rotate 90 degrees. So it actually shows you controls now as you start. That's pretty cool. Scream if you want to go faster, baby. Scream if you want to go faster. Actually, you might not be able to see them. I don't know where the face cam is going to go, but there's achievements popping up that I'm getting. It's kind of a shame that everything in this level is pirate themed. And I don't know if you can do other things. I think you might be able to go into the sandbox and get different stuff and different items and different rides and all that kind of stuff. So maybe we'll try that after. But for now, I just want to do this. Just want to build like a nice little place. You're not very piratey though. This whole thing. This whole ride. 40%. Wait, where are you at? You're only at 64%, you piece of shit. The queue for commotion in the ocean is full. Well, leave then. That's your problem. This is the one that the developers put in, so they can't even build their own rides in their own game. I'm trying to make up for my own ineptitude. I'm just going to put down trees. Fuck it, man. Just fuck it, man. Down some little trees at the exit. It's nice. I like this. Let's put in two big swamp trees here. I think it shows you the roots of where the swamp trees are going as well. Like that matters. But what's cool is that what I didn't know is that you can put down items and then you can make them clip through each other. So I can actually put like the tree on top of a rock and make it look like the roots are going around the rock. But I think it's pretty neat. Why did you not? Oh, wait. This is the scenery, the queue scenery rating. I need some stuff down around here. It's not going to get better otherwise. I need some color in there. Add a dash of red in there. Splash a bit of color into your life. Everything will be alright. It's only 45%. What the fuck do you want from me? Do you want my blood? more bushes along here. I mean, should I just make the whole fucking thing trees? Ah, trees do not go there alongside those ones. What the fuck do you think this is? A tropical island? No. 47%. You know what? Fuck it. You think I give two tiny rat balls? No, I don't. Because I don't even know if rats have two tiny little balls. Dude, do whatever. Bin. Here we go. Let's open up bins now. Before I get absolutely effed in the A. Here we go, bins for everybody. Everybody gets one. Tell them, Peter. Apparently everybody gets one. Bingo. There we go, so bins are down. So now people can toss their shit into them instead of tossing it over the side like fucking idiots. Money guests are thirsty. Well, Money Jack are angry at guests. So fuck those guys. No, I'm gonna build something for them. I'm only jokers. Right, drink shops. I want a tiny little drink shack. Actually, no, I want this one. Because this one is more family friendly in a way. It doesn't go with the aesthetic of the place. But again, tiny rat balls. Don't care much for them. I don't have to put a path off you, do I? That would suck. How do I clone you? Duplicate. Control D. Aha! Put some bins either side of this as well. Control D. Bins for everybody! There's any bins along the way! We're gonna change the name of this place to Binland! Let's see if there's any... I wanna see if the burger place will, like, attach onto this. And they look cool together. You know what? Tasty. Tasty. They actually do look kinda cool. Hey, fuck you, laugh at. Think this is funny? You think this is a joke park? No, this is a serious park! It's like 800 guests. I'm trying to do it! I don't know who I'm yelling at. I'm yelling at myself. Oh my god, look at the amount of people who want to go in the teacups! Everybody wants to be a teabag today. There's nothing here, and I feel like I'm wasting time. Guessing commotion in the ocean has a long queue time. Well, what the fuck do you want me to do about it? Make the queue bigger? That's not even possible. It's very possible, but I don't want to. should I close it? No. Do you know what? I'm just going to build more rides, because the more rides I build, then the more people might filter out of this. It's probably not going to happen, because I'm probably going to end up just attracting more people. Put some actual buildings down. What's that music? It's the best. It's the happiest place on the planet. Happiest place in the world. Everyone thinks that that's Disneyland. Have you seen the back of Disneyland? No, no one has. You know why? You know what hiding back there? Yeah, secret Disney mix. That's what it is. They have a Disney mix back there that's just crushed up people. I have no idea. But there's a conspiracy going on, and I'm part of it. And the cause of it. And the only one talking about it. Start on some more scenery. I love scenery! Scenery's great! Why don't more people have scenery? Eesh, but those fucking barrels and boxes over here. Look, it's a campfire right beside where you walk. Don't touch it, cause... Ah! You burn your hand! Don't burn your hand! That's not covered by insurance. Fuckers. What's going on over here, you might ask? Oh, well, it's just Wild Blue, of course. Let me tell you a thing about good old Wild Bluey here. He's gonna have an entrance over here. Okay, y'all paying attention. Y'all putting down your notes. This is gonna be on the test. I told you. Get your notepads. Everyone's still not with the notepads. Why? Why? I keep telling you, stuff is happening. And now I'm doing this for now. And then afterwards, I can extend Ultron out. It's all about planning, forward thinking. I'm terrible at this game. Last time I tried to make a fucking part, didn't really work out so good, did it? No. And my mother got mad at me because she paid for Planet Coaster College. Daytime! God was just like, hey, fuckers! For $6,000! Hell yeah! That's what I like to see, profits! God was just like, hey, fuckers! Daytime! You need to shout striking, God, because that's what the people in the industry say, striking! And that's how you don't cover your eyes, because the lights come on and blind you. And then that's a lawsuit! And you don't want them. What's even happening in this video? I don't know. I'm in space, we're talking shit, like trying to put down red bushes. It's a hard knock life for Jack. It's a hard knock life for Jack. Instead of bushes, we get trees. Instead of trees, we get bigger trees. I like density. I'm like George Lucas. There's something going on in every scene. There's something everywhere, all the time. And some people say it looks awful, and to them I say, fuck you. It's good music. It's good music. It's the best song I've heard in this park since I've opened it. Wait, how did the scenery value go up to 100% on this afterwards? Oh, because it's got a big giant house next to it. That makes sense. Let's see if I can do the same here. Let's start some pirate shit. Campsite. No, the wrong one. The wrong thing is happening right now. Stop it! I need to move you. Move! Here we go, like that. You can't look at the back of the campsite. What do you think this is? A fucking Disneyland? No! I said that already. Shut up, I can say it again because it's my park and I'll cry if I want to. Is that a giant toilet? No, it's a clamshell. Oh, a power bench. Oh, yeah. There's some benches. I gotta put out there. Obstructed. I obstruct you. Obstruct your face with my fist. Pottery barrels? Nice. Barrel bins? Because you gotta have the bins. Because people get off and you get sick into something. Everybody's sick in their hands. I don't want them to do that. I care about my patrons. I want to make them sick, but in a very nice manner. Okay, open it. Open it to fuck. Who cares? Who cares? I care about my patrons, but at the same time, who fucking cares? Oh, what is that? That's the sound of a bronze medal. Stick that up in the fucking fridge. Take down the picture that my brother drew of a cow. It's shit. It even got spots on it. Wait, it's a horse. Yeah, bravo. Woo! How's everybody doing? Sometimes I'm not queuing that long to go on Teacups 1. Ah, balls of fuck. Why? Queue is too long. I'm not queuing that long. Queue of Teacups is full. Wait, is she fucking going this one in? Yep, the thing I feared is happening. Is that the more people that are coming in, the more full my rides are getting. It sucks. I'm too awesome. That's my problem. You know what I need? I need a shitter. I need toilets. People can't go duty over here. I didn't space stuff out properly. I wanted to put you right here next to them. Can I move you guys? Just a little bit. Yeah, move. That's great. Shut up. There we go. And now I need to move you. There we go. Right in there, bro. Right in there, bro. Oops. I didn't mean to do that. Right there. Haha. Excuse me. Fuck those. You get off the bench. Oh, look. The bench is gone. What are you floating on? Ew, fucking Star Wars. Get out of here. Moochers. I mean, I do care about my patrons. But at the same time, fuck them. Yes. That looks fantastic. Oh, no, it doesn't. Yeah, who cares? This is what it should be called. Who the fuck cares? Don't let me build stuff and then be like, who gives a shit? This is gonna be awesome! Silver, bitch! That's how I do. My money went down, but that's only because I'm building a park. You gotta spend money to make money. What did daddy tell you? Get out of my fucking alcohol cabinet, Cindy! Get out! Don't vodka for you and your stupid friends. Swear to God, I don't know where that child's going. She's not gonna get into college. I just know it. I know by looking at her. She's not gonna get into college. She's one of those faces that's a bit like, you know? It's not a college face. It's not a winner's face. Path extras. No. Money gets her thirsty. We'll go to the fucking drink shop then. I'll put down another one in a minute, but right now I'm a little bit busy making magic happen. Do you know this? It's a giant rock school! Ooh, that's awesome. Oh, you guys are gonna be terrified by giant rock school. Oh god, that was weird. But I have a good idea for this. I'm gonna put the lights inside here. Yeah, go in there. Is that gonna work? It should work. Let me see if I can do this. And drag you down. See, this is what I'm talking about. You just drag items like that. Can I tilt you? Use world axis. Rotate. There we fucking go. Oh, yes. Nice. That's cool! Another light! Wait, how do I set time? Set lighting to 10 p.m. Yes. Because I want the lights inside the school. There we go! Alright, inside the school is lit up. Ah, that's awesome! And then open this. There we go! I need a bit more scenery. For the outside, but that's fine. I can add that as I go. Nice, nasty! Let's put a fucking anchor down there. Because why not? Fruity cargo. Oh, I love you, bro. And a mask! It's fine. 33%. It'll do. You're at 50%. Whatever. I don't care. I need more people to come in. More people. More money. More rides. Drinks and food are going in right beside each other, baby. Just like that. I might have to put in an ATM. So, wait, there's no ATMs. Get up. Yes, just get me to 1100. The money's going way up. Cha-ching, baby! I'm already way more successful than the last time I played this game. Because the goals are easier. The goals are more intuitive than that, and I just know what I'm doing. How am I going to get thirsty? I just put down a new drinks place. That's what this is. Drinks! This is food! There's even two entrances on each! Oh, we're just about to hit 1100. Come on, four more people. Yes, two, four, four. Yeah, 1100 people. Let's just hit 15,000. Goals, baby! On the first try this time. Much easier. Yay, I feel good about myself now. I feel validated. The park can all go to fucking shit. I'm gonna burn the place down. Let everybody out. I suddenly got bored. This is the awesome park of awesome. I'm gonna save that. I'm gonna end the video here. This is fun. Yay! Again, I'm really glad that they changed these. Now nobody can take this away from me. Now I actually have a goal. Now I kind of know what I'm doing. And if anybody says, hey, are you playing the course? I'm saying, I'm beginner level. Before I lost me to that, because I didn't get goals in the beginner level. But yeah, I think it's a factor of just knowing more what I'm doing. I'm putting down stuff faster. So now there's like bins everywhere. There's shops and everything all down along the way. This actually looks cool. I like that there's an actual like really busy street that you can come down along. Like it actually feels like a theme park now. There's a lot of shit going on. It might seem a little cluttered. But you know what, that's fine. Now, next time, I have to figure out more bins, more space, extend my park all the way around here somewhere, and put down more shops and hire janitors and all that stuff. But for now, thank you guys so much for watching this episode. If you liked it, punch that like button in its face! Boing a boys! And
I made a room.
Thanks guys, I will see you soon! Oh, you actually need to talk. What is she doing? She's with my Gmail icon. Holy crap!